I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Yeah. A repair technician has been notified. Entering zero gravity.
Engineering.
Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pods. Hello? Hello?
Storage.
vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grill Chamber. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Replacing nutrient vat. Replacing nutrient vat.
Let me ask. down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
Here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just
entering zero.
There's organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Began having mass hallucinations, and, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor, and that's just not possible. Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you. Isaac! You did it! Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god, I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Exiting zero gravity.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Thank you.
The mining subject is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Anomaly destroyed.
Gravity can be restored.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Closer, Anne. And I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay.
You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo?
Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes.
I don't have them.
It's the truth against the captain. Go on. Shoot me if you've got the balls.
Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it.
He's completely lost it. Somebody call security!